The Isle of Man government's response to the virus since day one has been to pursue a strategy of elimination.
Being blunt, eradication would be a dream, but unfortunately it is a dream. This is a virus, and until we've got a vaccine against it, eradication, really, to be frank, is off the table.